I'm Sarah Backhouse for Hub Culture. I'm joined by Louis Farias from the Governor's Office of Economic Development. Welcome, Louis.
Hi there, Sarah. How are you?
I'm good. This is the final summit, number three for the Governor, Governor Schwarzenegger. How has it been?
That's correct. It's been a great event. We've had a lot of green companies come through here. We have a lot of great people from all over the world who believe in cleaning the environment. And so it's been a great event thus far. But you're right. This is the ending, and we're a little sad.
Yeah, absolutely. It's the end of an era. Now, how do you balance economic development and sustainability, and especially in California?
Well, you know, economic development is critical no matter where you're at. And when you look at the green economy and you look at innovation, there's companies here that are doing incredible things. And if you want to move the economy forward, you really have to be able to, create new industries, much like the governor did with the green technology industry.
I mean, California really is leading the field in this. We have Silicon Valley, and we, legislative-wise, we have, you know, AB 32 that didn't get defeated. We really are a test case for the nation and the world, correct?
Correct. I think that the governor has done an incredible job. He single-handedly created this green industry, and it's important because, as you saw, the people support this. And they support this because it makes sense for all of us to live in a cleaner place. And if it's creating jobs, especially right now when the economy is still struggling to get back up, it's a win-win situation. So you have economic development, and then you have the environment, and the two are coexisting happily.
Let's talk about green jobs, because that's a big issue that everyone wants to know about. What are they going to be, and when are they going to come, and how many?
Well, you know, we've been fortunate because we've been dealing with some of those companies that are creating green jobs here in California. Whether you're talking about bio companies, whether you're talking about solar industry, or you're talking about alternative energy fuel vehicles, we have companies here that are very committed right now to doing that, and we're already starting to see the growth in those areas for jobs.
Now, what are the challenges moving forward and with a new governor, too?
Well, there's a lot of opportunities, you know, is the way we look at it. You look at California, it's the eighth largest global economy in the world. You have a lot of talent, you have a lot of institutions here that really make the state a great place for innovation. And we see a lot of opportunities there for companies that want to come and invest here in California and create that opportunity to market themselves to the world. California is a great place, we hear it all the time, for doing business. And we continue to work to make it an even better place.
On that note, Louis Farias, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you, Sarah. Have a safe flight.
Thank you.